What's going on, guys? So another day of training in the books. I'm 3 weeks out from my powerlifting meet, so I'm peaking right now. That means I'm hitting heavy singles on squats, bench, and deadlift, and I'm cutting out all the accessories, just getting hyper specific to the competition lifts. Now, although I'm hitting heavy singles, I'm not doing one rep maxes. Like I explained in my last video, I'm just slowly ramping up, getting acclimated to handling heavy weight, and then I'll hit a new one rep max at my meet in 3 weeks. All right, here's the training footage.
I'm gonna go.